Hello, everybody. Welcome to more Ballpoint Universe Infinite. A logician fleet is moving into orbit around a nearby star. Why would they group out there? Didn't we just do this? We did this one. We failed. Is that correct? Go check it out before they fortify. All right, Kenny. We'll just jump right into breaking the perimeter. Why the heck not? What do we... Chain spear, that's right. I kind of want to upgrade it. We had the chain spear and the fire cannon, and we could shoot up and down, but that was kind of useful for the boss, so we'll keep it. Maybe I should have changed the chain spear, however. But maybe now that it's even a little bit better... It's a little bit loud for me. Hold on. Okay, there we go. I had to change it on my headphones. I was doing work right there without having to shoot. That was pretty cool. Did the fire rate of my chain spear go up? It kind of seems like it did. The oddly shaped ships are back. All right. So this means we can take a hit, right? Or take some hits. I don't know if it's a game. Shoot below. Alright, well, we can take another bullet, for sure. I don't know if it's a game where the amount of damage each attack does actually differentiate. Differentiates from each other. Or if, everything does one damage. I think contact hits. Wow. Physical contact does more damage, though. I think that when they run into you, it does more. Or maybe it just does the damage quicker. Okay. We got this. Oh, boom. Thanks to the magnetic. Oh my god. Words are difficult, everybody. Oh man, thanks to the magnet body thing that we got, we didn't really miss out on anything. Wow. Flame shot did pretty good work there. So it seems like one hit from the spear is not quite enough, but one hit plus some bullets, one or two bullets, is. Yeah. I want to just keep on fighting those guys. I could just... Only them. Only one, though. Nothing else. What did I just say? Yes. That was beautiful. I think we might make it without losing a life, but that... I should not have said that. I really should not have said that. Cue Hagrid. Shouldn't have told you that. Talking to myself. Because there's our life. That's okay. I don't need a perfect. I don't need a perfect to be happy. If we can... What? What shot is that? Was it a bullet that got us, or... I didn't care about losing the other life, but now I'm nervous. I don't want to get bronze. Bronze is pitiful. But I also don't want to lose too much ink if I don't have to. I'm gonna definitely have to try out a melee and shield build, because that's bad. So that sounds like a lot of fun. I remember you. I can hurt you from below, though. I don't know that it necessarily does anything. Oh. Okay. Let's get rid of all these shields. Okay. Yes! There's one. Is this a boss? Or is it just a... I don't know. It kind of seems like a boss because it's the enemies we fought before plus shields on their body. We'll see. Oh, yeah. I have a feeling We didn't get silver. That bothers me. I'll be honest. That is frustrating. Is that a trophy? Which direction should we go? Let's check out over here. Our castle planet outpost has been abandoned for a while now. Might be good to a good time to take it back. All right, Aaron. Face off. I probably should have checked to see if this is like the next one in sequence. Please tell me. Yes. I really do like the spear. I'm gonna try something really stupid. I'm gonna try something stupid, stupid, stupid. Probably don't need, how much health? Plus 18 HP. Plus 9 HP. If we're going melee, I wanna keep the health. Because if we're in melee range anyways, I mean, that's nice, but if we're in melee range anyways, we need the health. Oh. This is kind of fun. We need to get so close, though. Can handle it. I can handle it. Assuming... Oh, man. Assuming that there's not any enemies that we just strictly cannot beat. Unless we have a gun, which is totally possible, it seems. Oh. These guys we can handle. These guys were made to handle. Ha! Ha! That is awesome. I love that we're just like melee spaceships. That is so freaking cool to me. I guess we just need to save up our star. Well, I just lost them all. We need to save up our star power. Guitar Hero, I guess. Or rock. Is that Rock Band or Guitar Hero? I can't even remember. It's so long. Gotta save that up. Oh. Focus on the guys that are actually trying to kill us. Okay. If we save that up, we can have technically a gun. It's just. Oh man, I wish we could get them out of sync. Ooh. Oh! Are you coming up to the foreground? Nope. No? This is so scary! Oh! That did so much damage. Use our invincibility. Come on. Come on back. I think I can do this. It's got a pattern. It's got a pretty easy tell, too. So, yeah. No, I got this. I can melee this. This is a totally melee-able fight. Will I get hit? Oh. Yes, I will get hit. Will I die? I could die. I'm gonna try to pull you back even further here, though. There we go. You got some health on you. That is for sure. These are melee hits. Aren't they supposed to do like a ridiculous amount of damage? Boom. Yes, they are. Gotcha. That was a pretty short one. Amazing. We can reclaim it now before the logicians return. And we got a silver. Well, full melee can be done. Le museum. Do we want to go to the museum? Was that correct? No, stolen artifact. Oh, wait. That seems like a museum thing. You found what? The Wandering Palace is home of the Doodle Elder, the oldest doodle in the universe. You must go immediately. He'll have answers, but be warned that the defenders of the Wandering Palace are terribly strong. Clear paths so we can transport through. All right, I'm going to skip that one just for a sec. Because I would like to make sure I do these slightly in order. This area's off limits for now. I see. Is it really? It could be. This is where we repair and restore legendary artifacts we dig up. There's a huge operation. Just talking about artifacts. Ooh, golden sketch. We're working on excavating the old legendary parts from the hills. Dig sites to the right. What's taking him so long? This looks like a... Something will take us to... What? What? There's just nothing here. I feel like there will be later, though. Let me just definitely check over to the right. Oh! Huh. I feel like that's getting a little bit too far out, though. What is this artifact one, then? I'm genuinely curious. Maybe they're just listed out of order, for whatever reason. Oops. Le Museum is back there. I don't know, it seems like something that you would do in... Okay, yeah, no. It's called a missing artifact, right? Stolen artifact. Ah. Well, so be it. We'll go ahead and just do this one instead. For now, I'm definitely gonna change things up, though. Back to... Let's put the magnet back on for sure. I'll keep the chain spear. But I'm gonna do chain spear shotgun? Yeah. I think I like the chain spear shotgun. What kind of noses are there? How many are there? Oh, there's a lot. Summons a chainsaw. I like that. I'm just getting used to my spade, though, but I'll upgrade it. Oh, wow, especially for that much. That's so cheap. That is so cheap. That's got to be worth it. Take a fruit punch break while we get into orbit. Hmm. Oh, man. Very finely detailed guys here. Yeah. I don't know. I like the shotgun better than the flame. Ooh. This is putting a number on my eyes. Doing a number to my eyes, rather, is how a normal person would say that phrase. Okay, these guys do not stop moving, so you gotta kite them. Noted. Ooh, look at this. Bonk. Bonk. Oh, and you turn into butterflies. Guys, this game has some really cool enemies. That has got to be like... This game has a lot of really cool points to it, but I think that has to be the strongest point to it, though. The creative enemies are just... They're just so cool. Oh. I love all the customization. I love the whole art style, but the design and the difference between some of the enemies is just ridiculous. This is just the same, that had the same pattern as that boss guy we just fought. Oh, but it has a shield. That sucks. Later, loser. Have we died yet? We did die. We died right away. I don't know. I see myself coming back to get gold. Bonk, bonk. See the shield one? Yes, you are. God, the melee really... Like, I know that that's the intent of the melee weapons, but the melee messes up the shield people, because not only does it do damage to them when bullets might not, but it also moves them into a position where their shield won't be blocking. It's too cool. Alright. I really want to test out... Test out the new... upgraded special here. So I'm hoping this is a boss coming up. This is not a boss. Oh, what? I can't believe I did that. That's the cool thing about your ship being so small is you can dodge some really tight corridors. Why are we getting so many of these? I mean, I'm not complaining. How do we... Can we shoot? We can't shoot through the sword. Okay, so every time he swings his sword, every time he swings it, a sword comes out as well. It's also a good time to, oh, he's gonna switch on us, isn't he? Ah, shoot, no! That was a shock. Well, we might as well just do this. Oh! We killed one. Killed one. I don't know how likely it is to that we'll get in there and... Oh, shoot. How do we... Here, we run all the way over here. Oh, wow. That is... Interesting. For sure. I wish we could, like, the melee weapon... Come on. Do your hit. Okay. God, this is very tight corridors. That was really neat, though. Very neat. That was, like, maybe the coolest boss yet, even. Well done. The door to the left will take you to the transporter. Go there and find that doodle elder. Oh! We got gold! Even though... I mean, cool! Get this transport, head to the winding place. Find some good info for us, okay? I love it. You bet I'll find some good info for us, okay? Oh, that teleports us back. Sorry. Didn't get any good info. Welcome, young doodle, to my palace. I am one of the first of this age. I can give you the answers you seek. Come find me and watch your step. This place is as old as I. Hey. Boop. Are we gonna get some platformer action? I saw some over on that the right in that area. You've come to learn more of the logician phenomenon, yes? It starts with a simple doodle long ago who loved to observe the skies. Oh, are we gonna sort of get a story told to us as we walk along? I always like that. However, he saw something that wasn't meant to be seen, and his existence became consumed by a fear of this newfound object. I like this method of storytelling. Alright, I was just making sure there was nothing I was supposed to see there. How to kind of string you along. Whoop! Oh! Ha! A little bit of platforming. Not like high level platforming at all. Just checking. Nothing over there. Only the toughest platforming segments. Okay. Oh! It is so tough to control. I know that's, like, probably part of the point. But, oh my goodness. Platform. Platform. Ing. Should I cross? Oh man, I'm gonna get so lost so quickly right now. What is this? Makes a bridge? Oh, this is ominous. Look how long it is. Oh, wow. We run fast. Oh. Help. I'm lost. I'm super lost. I think I'm going somewhere. Oh, hello. He knew he could fight the objects in his current form. A frivolous, unchecked doodle. So he changed, accepting efficiency and casting away all else. Oh. He became a logician, I see. Oh man. Yes! Oh, look at these. I really like these. They're like, little fountains with no water. Oh, please. Thank you. Oh, I got this down. I'm a professional at excuse me. I guess we're not supposed to go up the... Oh! We're not supposed to go up all the way. Huh! down. Okay. So we got some, like, our first, like, platforming, like, tight quarters traversing. This is actually, I'll admit this is pretty tough. Okay, there we go. Now we good. Yeah. Many doodles tried to fight the first logician, however he was an incredibly efficient warrior. In their attempts to defeat him, the doodles also adopted logic and efficiency, and thus the logicians spread. Ooh. They're all doing math to fight each other. Never do math, kids. That's such a bad thing to say. Don't listen to that. I do math. I do the math a lot. Okay. Never jump off of buildings, kids. There we go. There's a message I can get behind. Are these even buildings? Okay. Okay. We can do this. Just slowly. Oh, man. Ah. If you can't, I mean, you guys know that this is controlled by the mouse. And it's very slippery. Very slippery, or like, it's slippery, but I don't know. There. Slowly. Yes. I'm proud of that one. No checkpoint, though. Cool. Uh-oh. This is not... this is not gonna be good. Okay. Be good, be good. No. Yes! This looks like a nice platform. Alright. Platforming over. Waiting for more of the story? Doodle! What? Why did that? What just happened back there? Am I supposed to go this way or am I supposed to go the other way? Oh no! Oh no! I'm gonna go this way. Oh! And that is the story of the logicians. Truly, they are unstoppable. Unless, of course, you were to find out what that object was and why they fear it so much. Without fear, the logicians would have no need to spread. That is all I have to offer. Return to your home now. Oh! Is there something hidden underneath? Oh. Oh, darn. Well. Are you telling me that I gotta go back and do all the little jumpy jumps? Just because I wanted to see what was down below the big old floating head? That is totally what you're telling me. Okay. Well, that is something for next time, I feel. I'm having a lot of fun. Really cool game. We definitely got to see a different side of it here as well. Which is neat. Oh man, we are so far back. What happens if we die? It'll bring us to the checkpoint, right? Yes, okay. Well, let's see where this takes us. Alright, right back here. Cool. So that's a good place as, or as good of a place as any to stop. Got a nice new proposition here. Oh, look at him sliding around. Oh, I love it. But that about does it for this episode here. And thank you, buddy, for watching, and I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have been leaving on this Ballpoint Universe series so far here. Thank you. See you next time.